You okay?
Yeah, man. So what group is it?
All from different parts of the world for the Salvation Army.
Oh, wow.
So they're all from India, Asia, Africa.
So you them coming together?
Yeah.
For what reason?
Yeah, just because this was where the Salvation Army was started.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
So they're going to all the places where it started. It's historic.
Oh, wow. And this guy there?
Yeah. He started the Salvation Army.
All right.
Which now works in 130 countries. So,
sweet.
Yeah.
So you're all religious, like?
Oh, yeah. Just Christian. Just, you know, right, have a faith in God.
So what do you think about Muslims?
I haven't got a problem. I love them.
What about Scientology?
Sorry?
What about Scientology?
I love all people.
Don't you think they're a little bit dodgy, the Scientology?
You know, there's lots of stuff that I don't know,
yeah.
And there's stuff that I do know. So what I try to do is, if I know what I know, and still care for the people have a different opinion, I can still work with that.
But that's the thing, because they are, I think we should be more radical, yeah? In some sense, because to kind of, you really know you are sure, you're right?
Yeah.
You should really get your word out there, like to go to these other places.
Yeah.
And really not just keeping border, you know, because that it takes too many thousands of years to get to the end, yeah?
Yeah.
We have to get, like, because of all the technology and all that, and you know you're right, yeah, in that sense.
Yeah, just.
And they will give you some information, and every time you get smarter when you come together with other radical groups.
It's trying to balance it so that. You don't know it all, because you don't. I don't know it all. If I said I knew it all, I couldn't have any knowledge.
But you know all in that sense. You know most important.
That is
pretty much all.
Yeah.
All you need.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Yeah.
You know.
It's tension, isn't it?
And if there is like someone who you feel they don't know it all because they do it a little bit differently.
You share with them.
Yeah. For example, this 5-star in here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like it's. It's dodgy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right, yeah.
Like, you know, because all the organizations for connecting with the stars, you know.
Right.
If normal common people start to look into it, I mean, there's a religious nice symbolism also, but there's some proper dodgy symbolism, you know, from communists to these different secret groups to different.
Okay,
if you look into the 5-star, yeah, like European flag, like US flag, communism, sorcery.
Deeper stuff behind it.
Witchcraft, like different Freemason plans, Scientology, all they're using the same star.
Right, yeah.
So we should really look into it, like why, and and what are the, are we really getting the right thing out there, like maybe sometimes it's time to go to wash yourself, wash your weight, faith?
Yeah, I know what you're saying,
And renew it, yeah?
Yeah.
Not only looking after old people, how they were doing back then, but taking consideration what's right now.
Yeah.
So and we have to like, you know, really get into it, and like, we just figure out we don't need some of those things, and we want to know what are some of those things.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's no reason anyone can keep secret from you if you are doing God's job, no one should have no secret for you.
Yeah,
there's no secrets, really.
Yeah.
But some organizations keep secret, yeah? No point.
Yeah,
so. Yeah, there's what is to keep secret if this everything, all the thoughts are open source, and all the actions are known?
Yeah.
No reason to keep anything secret.
Yeah.
But anyone who keeps anything secret, they're really dodgy, yeah?
To keep,
especially if they're related, they're telling that they're religious, and they keep it secret. That's like oxymoron, you know?
Yeah.
So it's like you have a speak group, like already long time reputation,
yeah?
Doing good things. But like, go into those places.
Yeah.
And look yourself inside out, and you know, and because anyone start to like ask where you are, and they know your background really well, sometimes better than yourself.
Yeah.
So it's good to know all of the minuses, your own organization.
Yeah.
And like, oh yeah, we're trying to figure out also what it is, you know?
Yeah.
So,
like, I think sometimes as you look in, you see more.
Ah, yeah, for real. It's like, in that sense, good, because we should really get into it. You know, all the different mosques. The mosques also, like, not only mm-hmm. Christians fighting with each other. Mosques also are competing with each other, like something weird, yeah?
Yeah.
It's like someone is putting some secret information in it, some wrong information, to make people, like, not cooperate, but to, like, you know, compare each other instead.
I think they flavour it with their own style of stuff, you know?
But when their style is to think that your style is wrong, that's not good style, you know?
I know.
That kind of style has to be educated, you know?
Yeah, it doesn't care. It's ignorant. It's an ignorant, ignorant way.
Well, you know. So, can you tell me that you will go start to sort it out more now?
I'll try.